I know, Zip. There we go. Nimpize's adventure. We got it working. I really recommend stick around for a little bit, Jamin, if you don't mind. I'm gonna put this on YouTube as well. Ah, fuck, it's not recording. I'm gonna have to grab the VOD afterwards. I will 100% stream this. I could stream this tomorrow, actually. Let's do it. Oh, I'm scared. Jailed his brother beneath Jesus Christ. Never trusted Sharp. I've watched bits of it. I watched ZFG play it, and he like knows glitches and stuff, and it took him like 20 odd hours. In fact, the any percent TAS for this is 27 hours. Let's go deeper. Whoa! Okay! You can levitate. You've watched plenty of people that have quit it. I'm willing to play through it in between randos. Hey. What are you looking at? It's a door. Oh no, it's Sheik. Hi, Sheik. Bye, Sheik. That's Majora's Mask! That's Forbidden Clock Town! Where you get the fairy piece from. The hell? Have they merged Majora's Mask with this? They have, haven't they? There's a bunch of random segments of games in this. Yes. Ah, okay. I've watched like the middle, but is that Saria? I missed it. I'll probably play this for about half hour, 45 minutes. And then we'll do a full stream of it tomorrow, maybe? Question mark? Hyrule in air quotes, ooh. Oh, just in quotes. That's for Swamp from Majora's Mask? I'm fairly sure. Yo, this is cool. flooded tomb. Okay. Can we just walk out? Apparently we can. Oh, we're in Zora's domain. Okay. It said hello as soon as it said hi. I like that. Unless I actually Unless I got a notification and didn't realize. But I'm fairly sure that just said hi. Yeah. It was in game. Yeah. If only I had some blue fire. Well, yeah, you want to burn. So we're going to have to go back there with blue fire. Man, this is fucking exciting. I'm excited. Wait, I skipped it. Somebody removed the loading zone. You should find another exit. I'm excited, but so scared for this. Did you see that crystal switch? Yes, I see the crystal switch. But I can't do anything about it. It's just a random tree. Right here, Deku Seed Tree, roll fast enough. It lied to me. Dude, there are so many hidden things in this game, it's truly aggravating. You can't roll faster! Crap! It's been a while. Yes! It's Rando! And I got a blue boopy. Okay. Wait till you see the water temple. I'm imagining that's going to be a long time. Wait, so how am I supposed to hit that crystal switch? Oh, there's a big ass chest there. How did I miss the chest? Oh hey, I found- I was gonna go fucking tick my I was gonna go tick my tracker. Oh, slow text. Oh my god. Okay. So, oh, that's changed. So I'm gonna trust that now we can shoot the crystal switch. And it should open this door. Yeah! Nailed it. Ooh, a lot of fairies. I want to get a top-down view. Or not. Oh, there's a shop! $350? Wait, what? 80? 80 for a Deku and 80 for a Hylian? I'm being ripped off here. My first instinct is to not trust Trubushes. Aha! Are we gonna go into Jabu Jabu? But we don't have a fish for Jabu, right? Open up! Okay. We got Deku seeds. Let's see what's in here. Oh, we don't have an ocarina or anything, do we? No. So we can't do shit here. Okay. Nothing down there. It looks like we can go into what I'm gonna say is Ice Cavern. Wait, no, we can't, because we can't climb up. Wait, so what do we do? Ooh, a switch. You installed Crash and is asking you to buy it? Next question? Oh, fuck. Yeah, as soon as I get this chested. Okay. So that's just a load more rupees. I'm so confused. How do we get a bottle? Okay. I'll let it start a new code.
Uh,
Oh, there's a chest there. Oh. There's no bottle there, because that fish, you have to own a bottle. Is there something else that I can shoot? The confusion is real right now. I wonder what I'm missing. No, I have not seen you, King. I'm gonna imagine I need a scale for this, don't I? Yeah. Doesn't look like I dive deep enough. Okay. That's all right, dude. If we can get it working, we will. I'm sort of running around with no idea right now. And we're like 15 minutes into this. From what I can work out, we need a bottle. Ow. But where the hell am I gonna find a bottle? Do I have to know glitches in order to play this? You can't just climb up on there. There's nothing to shoot. There's a hole! I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm definitely gonna die. Oh, no, no, no! Okay. I don't like the sound of that. Shit just got real. Pardon the pun, but shit just hit the fan. We got the bottle! Okay. I'm guessing we can go back in here, get a fish, and heal. Oh, there's no fish here. There was a fish in the flooded tomb. Come on, the fish is right there, Link. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, dude, did you get ghosts sorted, by the way? I've been in like a real mood to play COD, but COD Ghosts. If Crash doesn't work, just saying. I don't like the look of this. I never liked Jabu Jabu. Well, what do we have here? We have a puzzle. We're gonna wanna go around. So we're gonna wanna... do something like that. Big chest time. We got the Kakiri sword. Nice. But if this has got modified rooms, it's gonna have modified bosses, isn't it? So I'm guessing we need to grab the box, maybe? Of course it's not showing you your COD Ghosts for 360. Oh, for fuck's sake. Do you not have the disc? That's too far. No! That's not fair! I was there, and it denied me. Wait, I'm gonna have to move those blocks back, aren't I? Oh. Thank you. Wait, how do I get it up there? How do I get it up there? Because you'd have to have it here, but you have to climb that ledge. So you need to get it on top of the Song of Time blocks. But you can't do that, because you can't get the height with the bombs. Like, what am I actually doing? Dude, I'm confused as hell. I wonder if you're meant to have a gap, because you'll jump with the box. Yeah, it looks like you are. So this should make me jump up there. Yeah. Understanding the physics of the game. I'm digging this. Oh. I'm pretty sure you could backflip on this statue. Oh, I don't want to attack you. Now I saw a platform come down. Guess you're doing ukulele. Was Crash not working then? Sal, how's it going, man? Oh shit, so does that mean if I move to the States, I'm not going to be able to play any of my games? I mean, you can play on my account, I'm not going to be on Steam tonight. I'm not going to touch Steam at all tonight, so... The silver scale! I just want to untarget. Thank you. Wait, do we have to go back down here? Do we have to go under here? Wait, what? There we go. No, but there's a God Scorchler under here. Okay. Actually, I need to go through here, don't I? No, wait. Do I? Right, I'll send you a new code as soon as the next one starts up. Have I got to do this puzzle again? I'm heartbroken I haven't been told the new schedule. As a moderator. I need to know specifically when not to watch. There you go, I just sent it. I want to try and get through this dungeon. Or at least some of it. Before I end it. I am getting close to an end. Of course, the first seed I do on 4.0 is a freaking all dungeon seed as well. I can't go up there because of... No! Let go of me butt! We can't do anything in here. Give you 5 minutes. Alright. I feel like we need a boomerang. Excuse me. It's gonna be like a 50-minute episode of me going, huh? What? But I'm fairly sure we can go through what would be the Lake Hylia entrance now, right? One that's down here? Because we have the silver scale. Lost Woods! Do we have to follow you? That's a no. Wait. I had to memorize this path, don't I? Okay. Deepwood Shrine. I saw that there. Nothing gets past me. I am elite Zelda gamer. Okay, we need a key. There's a switch there. We can press it, right? Because we have the scale. But what did that do? I believe it just gave us this way to climb up, right? Damn it! Oh, is this always here and I never noticed? What? Oh, we go there. Wait, there's nothing useful here. I was baited. Ah, oh, you can jump to that. Ow. Ow! I'm guessing you just gotta jump real quick. Oh, but we don't have a stick anyway. Let me see if there's anywhere else in Lost Woods we can go. like down here. Hit the switch and the way opens. Oh, what's that? Is that the switch? No. Looks like a switch to me. Just saying. What do we do? I'm so confused. Oh, there's a chest there. I think we should buy some sticks because it looks like we need them. Yeah, let's get a stick. Let's get a stick of like 5. Oh my god, this slow text is a pain. We'll stick with 3. God, what the hell happened to my voice then? So I'm guessing now we go to Deepwood Shrine. I'm gonna trust that's what I've gotta do at least. That seems to make the most sense. Damn it. Will you not? There's a key up there. I'm guessing that's where we've got to go. Oh, we've got the fairy. We'll be fine. Gosh darn. I don't like parkour at the best of times. I hate parkour. It's the worst. Wait, what? You gotta do that so quick. You can't beat it, glitch it. That's the first time I've ever done flame storage as well. I'm a cheat. I've been exposed. Damn it. No. Now all I need to do is remember to do flame storage when it comes to randomizers. And we'll be fine. Okay, you also gave me a small key. That's a big pit. There's a switch there. I knew it was there and I still fell for it. Wait, what? Why has this suddenly now appeared? Okay, so there's a switch there. I missed. No, no, Tektite, no. No, Tektite, no, 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 bad Tektite. Come on to water. Come on, come. Don't come on to land.
Here's all my bits. Now let me show you my nice perky tits 3.
Welcome back, baby. Thank you for 190 bits. It's much appreciated. Come up here. Oh. So what if we go the other way? Can we go the other way? No, you can't. I swear this is for Dark Souls of Zelda. Oh, okay. Took your mom out to eat a Mexican place, and as soon as you got home, you threw up. Jesus Christ, baby. I keep telling you, you need to be wrapped up in bubble wrap. And now make it vomit proof bubble wrap. Oh wait, I've got to reopen the door? Don't tell me I've got to re-get that key. Because I've already glitched it once. I'm trying to avoid breaking the game as many times as possible. Okay, good. We don't know to. What am I doing? I think J-Man's either gone live or is going live very shortly. Also, if you think you've missed anything, baby, this is going on YouTube. So never fear. Okay, cool, we did it. Now what is this fresh hell? This does not look like fun. What is this? Well, we can climb on this. Oh, I think we've got to go on to that switch, maybe? Okay, that opened up more platforms. Where have we got to aim for? Up there? Nope. I wonder if... Because I think the red ones, you can, if you stand on them a second time, they unpress, right? Yeah. Sal's probably just lurking. Or like I said, J-Man's live. Okay. I'm gonna guess I can't make that jump, but I would be right. So then have I got to jump on this platform twice because I want to... No, wait. Because that one there's open. So we can climb this. And then it's just that button to press, right? So then I press this red switch again. And we hop over here. And then do we jump? Yeah, we jump here. That puzzle wasn't too bad, actually. Yeah, he's going late, baby. He's been for a while. Wait. Oh, you shouted her out. I was about to say, I was like, what? I'm so confused. Fuck. I did for puzzle. He was here when you weren't, baby, which kept me going as long as I did. Also, I believe he's gonna go play Crash Bandicoot, so... That'd be as fun as me playing this. Wait. We should have all the pathways. Yeah, we do. Because that one's still there. Oh, my headset's dying, so... Wait, I've only got like 40 seconds. Wait, I haven't got a way to kill these, have I? Got a way to kill them. Damn it, I'm gonna die to this bitch. Okay, I didn't. Bones. I don't mind doing that all again, but I've just got to go get some seeds. Sounds good to me. I thought it was going to be in like an infinite seed source. Because it said it was like the Deku seed tree. How much is it for more seeds? About 30. That's fine. I'll take 30. Wait, that was a chest right there, wasn't there? I wish I never grabbed it. You're so handsome, like fuck. Thank you very much, baby. You know how to get me feeling good. You're so buttsome, like, fuck. God, butt spot. I really don't know. I really hope I don't have to do that block puzzle again. Yeah. I mean, yeah, you are right there, baby. Quick, should I just say how he sucks? God, I hope my headset doesn't die. Okay, we're... Oh, we don't have to do it. Okay. I was panicked. This ROM hack is really good. Like, oh my god. Fucking A, boy. I just want to kill her. Yeah, I got like 20 seconds to kill all these guys. Nah, I think I'm gonna come back to that. I'm gonna come back to that in another stream, I think. Because that is pain. If I don't wreck anything. But I will be streaming this again. I'm gonna stick. Ooh. Oh. I'm gonna be sticking. I'm gonna be definitely streaming that again. I will be editing this vlog. VOD down so that it's just for Nimpize Adventure stuff, because you don't need to see 2 hours of what was an old dungeon seed. But yeah, so yeah, it was fun. It was a lot of fun. I want to get stuck into sort of this sort of thing more, so that I don't have to overthink the loading again. But yeah. It shouldn't be anymore. Yeah, it shouldn't be anymore, I don't think. I think that's good. Yeah, that is. But yeah, I think we know who we're actually going to raid. We're obviously going to go give J-Man some love. I think he's streaming Crash. I don't quite know what he's streaming. But I'll see you over there. I'm gonna edit this VOD. And I'll see you in the next stream. Bye!
Of course the damn alerts ain't working. Nerd Sean, thank you for the raid. Welcome on in.